Stars playing throughout. Cahoon couldn't accept a pass there. It's still in the middle. Cahoon now has it. Nugent Hopkins going towards the net. Cahoon connects. A shot. Hell of up the save. Play whistle down, though. It's going to be a slashing call upcoming.
What a chance by Koekkoek right there, driving late on the play. Excellent pass by Cahoon.
Play pad number 25, minor pound for slashing.
Paul Stastny for slashing, going to the box here on the backtrack, and Yamamoto driving right through to the blue paint. And a little delay by Cahoon to watch and wait. He had everybody funneling through, and right here, just a great job by Koekkoek to activate that tap right there on the hands of Koekkoek at the last second by Stastny, where he gets digged. And a late power play in this game as Paul Maurice taking a look at that one again.
The Oilers 0 for 1 so far on the power play tonight. No shots on goal. Huge opportunity here.